Hello, and welcome to section 3.4. We can take the derivative of a function, and a derivative of a function is itself a function. So we can take the derivative of a derivative. That's the idea behind higher order derivatives. We'll discuss those, and then we'll look at a few classic examples. In particular, we'll look at the relationship between an object's position, velocity, and acceleration.